In this video, we'll show how to import the secured foreign configuration on a Dell 12th generation Plasma VRTX chassis. To begin the process, launch the CMC login page. Type your username and password and click Submit. In the left pane, under Storage, click Controllers and then click Setup. The controller setup page is displayed. You can import a secured foreign configuration by unlocking the locked drives. To unlock the drives, click here to unlock. The locked physical disks are displayed. From the Action drop-down menu, select Unlock Drive, provide the security key passphrase, click Unlock, and then click Apply. Note, this operation might take a while. You can unlock other physical disks if the drives have the same key identifier. After the operation is successful, click OK. Now, click Physical Disks to verify that the encryption of the physical disks with foreign configuration has been converted from locked to secured by foreign key. Click Controllers, Setup, and then click Import Recover to import the secured foreign configuration. This operation might also take a while. After the operation is successful, click OK. Now, click Virtual Disks. You can see that the secured foreign virtual disk is imported successfully. For more information, go to dell.com/support.